Hi, how are you doing? Today I'm going to read The Psychological Profile of Tony Robbins. Anthony J. Robbins is an American author, coach, speaker, and philanthropist. He is known for his information, seminars, and self-help books, including the books Unlimited Power and Awaken the Giant Within. This reading will be based on the deep study of the fundamental brain of human beings and animals. I have been studying it for 24 years. But if you've never heard of it, know that in the 19th century, a French doctor named Mermet discovered that minerals, animals, and human beings emit a ray he called the fundamental ray. This ray individualizes the being. For each ray indicates a particular temperament and potential. Pointing out that my goal with this reading is to show you the current of the potential of each fundamental ray and people's behavior in practice. Let's go reading. The fundamental ray that represents the external identity of Tony Robbins is the light blue fundamental ray. This ray carries the potential for communication. People of this ray are true philosophers, as they have a very reflective intelligence. They have a lot of mental clarity, a lot of rationality. They are very didactic. They express themselves very well. According to German author Johann Goethe, in his book The Doctrine of Colors, he says that the light blue color resembles the dark, the black color. And correlating this information with the light blue fundamental ray, is easy to understand why people of this ray are the great seekers of truth. Because once they are in the dark, it is natural to seek the light within themselves. And this immersion within oneself promotes a sympathetic, engaging, subtle, curious, collaborative temperament, and increasingly assume a more humanizing behavior. The light blue ray governs communication, dramaturgy, writing, the arts, music, oratory, mime, etc. That is why the greatest communicators, philosophers, thinkers, journalists, singers, actors, politicians, and many others have the light blue ray. For all these activities have as a common point the well-developed internal and external communication. On the other hand, the inner identity of Tony Robbins is formed by the yellow and violet rays. The yellow represents his masculine side, the way he projects himself into the world? And how does he do it? Wisely, rationally, sourcefully. For this way governs rational intelligence, this scientific spirit, the intellectual potential. According to what the German author Johann Goethe says in his book The Doctrine of Colors, the color yellow is the one that most resembles light. And that is why the people of this way are always in search of excellence in the field of knowledge, as they have a great intellectual genius. For yellow rules intellect, science, knowledge. All these yellow lights promote a determined, self-confident, rigid, brilliant temperament. They are people of high spirits, organized, courageous, with a strong personality. They have a lot of administrative and mechanical skills. They learn easily. And it is due to all these characteristics that the greatest intellectuals, academics, doctors, self-taught, gifted scientists and others are yellow ray. The fundamental ray represents Tony Robbins' feminine side. His receptive side is the dark blue ray. This ray carries the abstract potential. People of this ray are true magicians. They capture information from the subconscious, dominate the hidden mental, and have a very accurate sixth sense. The power of this ray promotes a great capacity for abstraction, spatial memory, photography. It also provides a lot of psychic and psychological resistance. These people's temperament is usually enigmatic, reserved, mysterious, devoured, focused. In addition to all these characteristics, the dark blue ray carries the full potential of the light blue ray. In that case, it reinforces all light blue ray inclinations and abilities. They are people who dominate communication and the plan of ideas. This ray rules the occult sciences, abstract sciences, language, stories, and communication. Due to all these characteristics, great programmers, scientists, physicists, mathematicians, thinkers, visionaries, inventors, psychics, and many others have the dark blue ray. Well, that is all for now. If you like this short reading, like this video, share it, subscribe to my channel, and I will continue to bring you high performance celebrity readings. So, that you can learn more and more about this subject. But if you want to go further, request your complete psychological profile reading and start expressing your full inner potential. Most of the time, you are not aware of your own gifts and talents. But don't worry. The fundamental way reveals all your feminine and masculine powers. Until the next reading. Bye bye. Hi.